I've returned back to here after, for example, getting a few more badges that I found. I looked around. I did get the hitbox down one in the end. I've got armored. And I also got this one called auto. And I can't remember anything else off the top of my head. Oh, maybe one of these mana ones I also found. So I've equipped a few of these things. Now this pure love I might need. So something's gotta go. What do I not need? Reduce all SP usage. Invincibility. I even got rid of that one. But this for the boss I might need. Man, it's hard to think what I could get rid of. I wish I had more PP for all this. Oh, man. I want to do the hitbox one for sure. Maybe this one might be better taken off as opposed to running into her. Might be the best thing I can do for now. Now, I'm just going to do a bunch of attempts here and hope for the best. Because I don't think I'm going to do that well at all in this part. Let's see, attack and damage taken. Damage taken minus, and an attack minus 15. Could always. And you know what? I'll change it up maybe later on. Let's just see what I can do now. Alright, so here's what I need to do here for sure. I need to avoid all those for sure. So now at least my badges are good. That was one of the things I realized I needed to do, I think. Was that if I don't have my badges, I'm sort of screwed on it. So now, what I'm trying to, now that I got all that out of the way, it should, because that was one of the problems I was probably having for sure, was that all my badges had pretty much disappeared. So, you know, it didn't really help me out. And I understand some of these attacks a little bit better now. So I can maybe avoid some of the damage on them. It's just a bit later on I, you know, have a bit of an issue. Damn you! You always do that. Oh yeah, this is the worst attack. I don't know what to do here though. Other than the fact my hitbox is smaller. But it's when it does this stuff here, you know? Ah, especially when it starts start raining down. I didn't mean to do that one though. Like there, I just lost a lot of stuff. Damn it. Okay, let's see. Ah, damn it, that took away a lot too. So this part's just gonna be me trying to attempt this and hoping for the best. That's all I can really say I'll do here. Alright, what's going on here now? Okay. I got this one now. Alright, see here now. A lower hitbox, I think, is helping a little bit. But I still gotta last. And some of these attacks are just dangerous. You know? See, they're too crowded around and I can't dodge. Like, eventually they do, like, disappear and all. If I go further enough away. Ah! I didn't mean to slide into it, though. That was a mistake. So now it's going to do this. Okay, there we go for that one. Still not a lot of damage done. Now she's got a quick reflex, apparently. Now what's gonna happen? Star one again. This one's iffy. I can sometimes do it, but other times I have issues with it. Okay, got that for now. Damn it! I had to do it. I messed up on that one. Damn it! I need a tire well, like here. Damn, it's lasting longer, I feel like. I'm gonna need to use a recovery soon for sure, though. Especially for here, man! Recovery now. Wait, donut? I need my... There, I got it. See there, I got like trapped. I got lucky a bit on that one. Man, with this one, actually it's not too bad if I pay attention. Not even at the halfway point though. And I know the attacks get a lot harder later on. Definitely. Okay, I gotta watch out here, man. I'm just losing some useless energy. Got a bit too greedy on that one. This one again. Damn! Eventually they got rid of the freaking exclamation mark, so it was like... I think she just keeps adding to her freaking, I can't buff myself, really, because I'm gonna lose all of them anyway. I need to use my- damn it, right where I wasn't paying attention. Wow. This one again. Okay, which one? This one's actually not too bad. It looks confusing. Alright. I know there's that one where she like comes way too close. Uh-oh, things are changing, I think. Super armor she had on. See here, things start to change a bit. Now is where things are gonna get really tough. Especially since I'm not even halfway down. Like here, I don't know. I have to use that stuff. There's like a sweet spot I can like rest here, I feel like. If I'm careful, but if I'm not. This. I'm not gonna make it. See, here is now an issue. Damn you. I didn't make it. Damn you. I don't even really know. I've never been to this part, so I don't really know what to expect 100%. And now I'm out of recoveries. Stars here. Maybe a little bit. Oh my god, they're increasing rapidly. Okay, insane, man. I made it somehow. What are you doing now? It's bouncing around like where I am, I think. Yeah, it's following me. Oh, man, I'm glad I bounced off that one for that moment. Okay, it stays where I am on that one. Straight down. It's gonna follow me eventually, too. Damn it! You really can't get hit in a lot of these things. They take away so much damage. Damn. I got like nothing left too. Uh-oh. I found a good spot for now. Come on, get down here. What are you even doing? Just slowing down massively. Eventually it went away. Not this one again. Oh no! I didn't get out in time. Oh, the attack I hate the most. I'm not gonna make it out of this one. Especially with the spamming going on. At least they're not shooting it out. I got stuck in them. Now what? This one I don't know what to do about it. Especially that one. And the one that comes from the bottom. The one that comes from the bottom I really don't understand. I'm gonna die now. I don't know, actually. I don't know what I'm doing, even. Use this. Oh, damn. Oh, well. She had a defense drop for a second there. Well, that was closer than last time. Don't think I saved my badge, did it? No, because I need this one for sure. Maybe I should do this. Damage taken minus 20% while my attack will go down. Any damage reduction is nice. You know. I welcome any sort of damage reduction. Oh no! I lost my badges. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna allow myself to die. I can't lose my badges. Sorry about that one. That was a pathetic attempt. That one was a pathetic attempt. What's the point if I got no badges? I forgot about that. I went to attack her right away. Okay, let's see. Put this on. What's the point if I can't? Okay, time them. Alright, see? That's good. Of course, she's got high defense there, you know? Alright, let's try and do good on the first initial one. Now again, there's one I absolutely don't know how to dodge properly. It's when she spams the storm stuff, you know? Alright. Damn, I messed up that one. Damn it! I'm already messing up here. Damn. See, if I keep messing up these ones, what am I supposed to do? You know, I'm gonna fail it massively. She keeps getting her own buffs on here. Like this one here, eventually it just becomes like, how do you dodge it? Especially when she spams it, coming up here. There just comes a point where I don't know what to do. Like there, I just lost. Damn it, I wasted my carrot. This one's okay if I pay attention, but I can't lose too much energy on this initial round. I have to save it all for the second round. And there's probably a third round that gets even worse. Alright. Here it comes. Oh wait, something else here. This one. I don't know how I survived that one. I really don't know. Alright, this is the one I hate the most out of these attacks. Mostly because of the aftershot that happens here. I lost some damage still. Because if you get in between them, it's like... Yeah, if I can keep a distance. But what happens is I end up getting in between them, you know? Ideally, I'd like them to fade away. This one's fine. Oh, I messed that one up. Unfortunately. I'm not even close. Like, not even close. And I still took a lot of damage. I just don't... There's way too many... The windows are too small sometimes to, like, dodge everything I find, you know? That's what I find, at least. I messed up that one. I have to pay attention to where it stops. That's where I'm messing up for sure. Like, here. Okay, good. She's gonna do a star one, I bet. Again, I bet. Oh, she's doing... Yeah, she's doing a stupid star one. The one I hate the most. It's not what I wanted to do. I actually meant to do this one. Ow. I'm gonna so lose now. Like, here. I'm losing so much! I'm dead, I'm dead, I'm dead, I'm dead! I just survived it. That star one is ridiculous. It's a massive attack in one shot. Hard to avoid. There's you might hear my cell phone ringing. I'm sorry, but it's like I have concentration going on. Just stay on this side as much as possible. Now what are you gonna do? Uh oh, it's changing. Oh my god. Is there a way to predict how it's gonna go? She got a defense boost. Okay, this one's fine. Oh no, it's not fine if I jump too high. I'm gonna go pick up that cell phone quickly. Alright. My hope is that maybe if I practice it enough, perhaps I'll eventually get good. Like, here. I don't know. Okay, maybe that one I can jump. Maybe I have to slide under the other one. I have to keep my distance from this one, though, I feel like. If I don't, I leave myself open. It's all about... getting as little damage done to you as possible. No! I couldn't get away because I bounced on her. You have to stay outside that range, man. Yeah, this one wasn't too bad. Maybe I should do this a bit. That's not the one I wanted. I chose the wrong one. Great, now it's wasting it. This one is okay. Especially with my hitbox reduction. I feel like it adds... Ah, the last one got me. This one is a bit weird. Because it chases you, and then eventually I think it speeds up a lot. Yeah, see here? Oh, what? Why'd you do that? Ah, okay. I got lucky on that one a bit. Again. All with this... constantly moving here. Damn it! I went too high. Damn, wasted. See, now I'm at the halfway point. If I could somehow survive a little bit longer... But I don't think I will again. They've attacked me here, apparently. Okay, this is not a good... Well, this one varies. Ah, damn it. Another one of those stupid ones where I jump into it by accident. What are we gonna do now? Not this one. I hate this one the most. Okay, I need another recovery. Fortunately. See, this one, if I can time where they're gonna land. But I always find I'm in between them. Like, I can't walk away from them. Okay. Okay, this one I might have to... Okay, I found out. Okay, this one I found out then. Fine. I accept that one. I have to learn some of these eventually. This one's just like timing if you don't get it right. I'm learning some of them. Others are hard to do, I find. Okay, she's doing this one again. Oh, you see, there's a spot where you have to try and dodge it. Well, I just fudged up big time. Oh man, I just fudged up big time on this one. That was my fault completely, and I have very little recoveries left now. Oh my god, I fudged. That one was, I find hard to do because you have to time it good. Star one again is fine, and there's... Once you use up all your recoveries, there's no options. You can't... Even the carrots won't help, really. If I could learn that other one where she's, you know... Where she does the multiple net ones, maybe I do a bit better, you know? This one, too, is a bit tough because at the end, it seems to, like, speed up so much. It exaggerates a bit more, you know? Or stays longer. Like here. I'm getting closer. But this is another one I screw up on too. You see? Oh my god. I'm not gonna live now. I'm messing up too much. I'm right in the middle of it now. There's no chance for survival now. I have to learn to do it better. I mean, I'm getting closer. Oh, wow. Good thing the hitbox thing. Oh, This one's iffy too, I find. Oh, damn! Yeah, nice spamming you did there. Nope, I tripped up on it. Another one of these ones here. Huh, she disappeared on that one. Oh, different. She changed it up. Oh! Okay. Well, hold on. I accidentally did that one. Different! Okay. Not knowing what to expect, I couldn't do it. I'm just showing me trying to progress a bit, you know? Okay, I should really get my badges saved here. I don't like this one. Auto-use bunny amulet charges 2 or above, drains all MP and SP. That sucks. Can you save this for me? Auto-save it. The auto-save is like right over here. It's hard to trigger. There, that's the all save. Hopefully I save my stuff now. Okay. Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no! Hey, wait a minute! She changed it up there! Well, I'm gonna kill myself now. Look how much it drained off of me. Forget it. That one, that round massively failed. Oh, come on. When I want to die, my hitbox is too small. What? Really? Come on. Damn it. Kill me. When I want to die, it takes forever. That one changed up. She's rarely that close. Should I even maybe not take hits from that one? Can I get rid of that? It annoys me. Okay, good. All the badges are kept that I wanted. That changed up for sure. She's... Every time I've done this so far, she's never been that close. Unless I just got scared or something. I don't know what happened even. Anyways, here's the dodging thing. Is my hitbox small enough that I can actually stand here now? I doubt it. That was just because of these ones, maybe. Well, boy, that was luck for sure. Sorry, my mic fell. Okay, I'm messing up on this one poorly. Okay, this one I hate. The stars. This one always messes me up. There's gotta be a trick to this one to figure out where everything comes down from. Oh my god, I can't believe I took no damage from that one. That's gonna save me a lot. How did I do that? Okay, it seems to concentrate in a specific area of some sort. I just haven't figured it out. Maybe it's where those balls are. Because now I had time to observe a little bit for once, you know? That's gonna save me a lot of energy right now. Anywhere where I can get energy savings is good. Should I do this one again? Yeah. Wait, no, this one instead. Yeah, this one is a bit harder to dodge, I find. Alright. Which one are you? Oh, this one. This one I can't... I know, but it's like... Because look, it goes where I am. Oh, and I slide into it accidentally. Maybe I should... No, I don't actually know what to do. I'm making... I don't actually know what to do about it. Like, here it's easy enough when I can get a distance. Messed up. I ruined that one. Had to go on that side for sure. Now, a little bit of an improvement. If I can make it to the second portion without using recovery, I might improve a little bit. Ow. Okay, that one was a bit easier. Did I switch? Yeah. That was my fault for sure. I'm making a lot of mess ups again though. There's something about this one I find where the stars, where those balls form, I find. Wow. See here. See, this one I don't get. They formed everywhere here now. See, now that one I didn't get. I'm gonna use this. It doesn't matter. Donuts don't help. I don't know, that first time I managed to like luck it out, but I guess it's because they formed everywhere. I have to somehow trigger the stars to not come close to me or something, I guess. Oh, damn. See, I'm making too many mistakes. I can't make mistakes on these portions because anything I lose accumulates, obviously. And it's guessing what she's gonna do next, you know? Like this one here. Luck. Pure luck. This is the one I'd really hate the most. Oh, it landed at me. I was trying to move a little bit. I'm sorry, this one I have no skill on. Because where they form is basically where you are, meaning that dodging them is a pain. Oh, big mess up. Ah, man, I always mess up. I'm messing up a lot. Here we go to the next one then. Hate this one. Wait, she didn't get there yet. Okay, it's first this one and then it's gonna happen next for sure. What do I have? No, I wanna check actually this. Two recoveries, two cakes still, that's fine. I still have two cakes. So I'm sort of where I wanted to be. But I still need to improve it a bit more. This part is gonna absolutely destroy me. I can tell you that right now. Oh no. Oh no. Oh my god, I just ruined it. I completely ruined that one. This one, the berries. Keep my distance in the same place, most then I can dodge it seems. That one I lucked out on. This one's gonna destroy me, man. If I don't time it well. Ow. About where she lands with that net, man. See, that when she gets close to there. Ow. Oh no! Go further! Let's use this a bit. Ow. Again, small hits here are what's gonna kill me in the end. Get a free hit out of it. Got dodging stars decently. I feel if I do this, it actually can't really hit me. Except when that happens. What are you gonna do? Oh, this one I hate too. It's near the end I hated the most. Where it gets super fast. Here? Oh wow, I lucked out. This one is another one where it's like if you fail miserably with the dodging. Okay, maybe sliding may actually... Oh no! I have to slide that way, though. That's another thing where I messed up. The controller sometimes doesn't help. Lucked out. Come from above. This one's also iffy. I can sometimes get good. I stayed up there for a while. I wonder if I make myself a bit invincible when I do that. It'd be cool. No, I hate this one, and this one I don't understand at all. Okay, that's a bit better. Oh wait, don't jump. That's your biggest mistake here, is jumping. Okay, but also don't stand where it's gonna land. Hard to predict sometimes. Okay. Oh my god. Oh my god, I pressed down by accident. I'm messing up again. Oh, nope. That recovery was wasted. Oh, come on. Another bunch of stupid hits I'm getting. I should be doing better on some of those, for sure. Next one, I have to be very careful. There. As far away as possible. Oh, I forgot about that one. I got a bit of recovery out of it, I guess. Damn it! Another stupid one. Stars again. Trying to get hit by the last one. Let's see, I didn't get hit by it. Now what? Oh, this one again. Oh, what the hell? It came in a weird pattern, I find. I have to. I have no choice. Am I slow? I feel like my sliding is slower. Damn it. They're crowding around me now. And then I try to slide out of it. And I just mess it up. Again. Slight improvements, but at the same time, I need to perfect it a bit more. You know? This part is going to be basically me practicing. Should we go going to the next one soon at this rate. Oh, well, that one didn't work. Other times it feels like I've been able to kind of get away with it. What are you gonna do now? This one again. Oh no! No! I hate this one! I jump always! Again! Anything with these ones, I just don't like. Okay, you have a very narrow place way to get out of them, I find. Like, right now... Ah, damn it! Again, I messed up on it. Too close. I mean, again, I'm getting close to it. Just gonna do the next one. I don't like it. I messed up. Yeah, you're gonna hear me say that a lot, because it's true, I messed up. I'm not gonna sugarcoat it. Like, here I don't really know. Now what? She's, like, twinning herself or something. I don't... Oh, wait! Free recovery here! I can get recoveries. I can get recoveries on that one. Nice. A bit generous. Now what are you gonna do? Blue ones. They're a bit faster than the red ones. Damn. I bet you're gonna take a lot of energy now, too. Okay, this is a new one for sure. Huh? Ow! Something's got me! She has a strange barrier. Attacking now is gonna hurt. Oh, great. Wow! That drained me. 300 revenge. I accidentally jumped into it and ruined everything. I ruined everything because of that one jump. Well, that 300 revenge, man. Ruined everything. Wow. I got close and then another thing got me by surprise. Man, it's always happening like that with me. Well, this is my last attempt for now, and then after that it's gonna be all attempt on my own, and then I'll record again. I just wanna show myself doing some. You know, I just want to record a parte of Rabi-Ribi. And, you know, I've shown some progress, I guess, of me learning and stuff. I'm not there yet, obviously. Like... If I could reduce my hits a little bit, obviously, it'd be great. But then that one took away so much damage that it's like... Gotta be something about this one that I don't understand that helped me out. Like, if I concentrate mostly on this side... Like here, I don't really get it. I actually don't get this one, I'm sorry. I don't get it. At all. Oops, I messed up that one. Use the carrot when I shouldn't have. Well, then maybe I'll use a stronger one. If someone can help me explain that one, there has to be a trick. There has to be a way. There's almost a way to dodge everything in this, I find. Almost. This is my last attempt, though, this part. Okay. because, I mean, there's always so much I can do before I, you know, get into, like, a mode of... Like, this one, too, for example, I lucked it out. For sure. I hate this one, I hate this one, I hate it the most out of everything, other than that spamming move. Because I get trapped all the time. Look, I trapped myself. I trapped myself in that one, because I don't know how to get out of it. There's only at one point I can recover. Oh, mess up, mess up, mess up. I messed up again. I've been doing too many mess ups in this one now. Like, these attacks she does are deadly. I messed up too much already, though. Again, I need to at least make it to the second form without recovering. I call it second form. You know, lowering the hitbox seems to be one of the smartest things we can do. Oh, you see, I messed up. It takes away a lot in the end. My biggest problem is it takes way too much, like, very careful dodging that I have trouble doing. Uh-oh. Oh, this one again. I hate it. I hate it the most. I don't get it. I don't get it. I don't get it. At all. Like, I'm hoping that doesn't come here, but see, it did in the end. See, in the end, it does come here, and then it's... I don't understand this one at all! I wasted energy. Okay, I'm being distracted by... Rabi-Ribi. I wasted that one. I don't understand it at all, and I took even bigger damage there. So much for trying to get to second form without needing a recovery. I've already ruined that fact. Oh, you see? I'm ruining it. I think because I'm playing... If I play too much, I find it doesn't help either. You know, because I get anxious. You see, I've already needed recovery. That sucks. The fact that I already need recovery means I failed this one already. It's not happening. And then this one happens. I hate it the most. There's two of them I really hate. Absolutely detest them. Because it takes away energy I can't spare. And I'm not good at avoiding them at all. See, look, I messed that up. I don't understand. Like, this one here is, like... And then this one, too, I tend to mess up by going to the wrong place. See, there. That was definitely the wrong place. That was the wrong place. Oh, no, it wasn't. Oh, you see, I'm... Oh, I always do that, too. Come on, second form comes soon. Can't wait for the second form, man. I almost can't wait for it. But it's taking me forever and I've lost so much energy already. Oh god, I think I've been playing... This is a boss you can't play too much. What's happening? See, I fudged up again. Oh no! You got it in an extra time? This is gonna destroy me now. It's gonna destroy me. There's no way to avoid it. I'm dead now. I'm wasting my... I don't understand it. Look at this madness here. I can't get out of it. There's literally no way to get out of it. Why is she still doing this stuff? Okay, I see. Now she switched. Yeah, you could have switched it before. Yeah, you had to waste all my life doing that. This one's a lost cause. I don't even know if I should continue. That last attempt I did was the best I could do. Jeez. And now she's gonna do this thing, which is very easy for you to mess up. Oh god, you see? I messed it up. I'm easily messing everything up here. Oh, you see? I did it again. I've already lost so much energy, and I'm just on the second one. It's over. It's over! It's over. It's not working. I fudged it up too much. If I don't get perfect on some of these things, then that's it. I'm never gonna be able to last now. I can't do it. I absolutely cannot. Oh no! Oh no! See? I can't do it now. That hit alone destroyed me. I have no urge anymore to do it. Oh, I'm getting too antsy right now. This is my final I can't even dodge this anymore. I'm losing it. It's too much. I lost. Okay, no. Wow, this is a pathetic run. This is one of the worst runs so far. This is a terrible run. Unbelievable how bad I did on this one. Absolutely a terrible run. There's no way to survive now. I have to play it on my own. Even if there's extra stuff, you know, eventually. Like, you know, another form after that. Because you can trap yourself so easily in this one, I find. A lot of them are traps. Like that one, I got lucky a bit. But yeah, oh, I was trying to look at the time of my recording and I fudged up again. It's like, I know what to do now, I just can't time it. That's what it is right now. I find doing that actually does help a little bit. It just keeps me out of the way of these guys. The second form has some problems, but I think it's a bit better than the first one. Oh, I didn't see that one. See, it's that type of stuff that ruins it. I have a slight leeway on this one, but again, if I mess it up, then it's pointless. She's doing it. See, I can kind of dodge it now, occasionally. Oh, ruined. It's done. It's going to be absolutely done soon. Especially this one, depending on how she jumps. You see? I had to have quickly gone on that. Oh. It's over. I got no will to do it now. That one run after I lost it ruined everything. I still did the best I could. I don't know how to pass it now. Unless I absolutely. It's hard to get good because eventually you just get tired of all of it. So, I mean, I don't know when you're going to see Rabi-Ribi again, if I can even complete it. I know I said that last time, but this one, I've just tried. I've tried, I still can't do it. Two of those moves are absolute killers, and they can drain me easily. And one of them, if I don't know how to time it. The massive star spam, I don't get it. If I can save energy on that one, it'd be great, but I don't understand it. I don't know what I did that first time. I have a feeling it has to do with those balls, but I have no idea how I did it that other time. The other one is with those things, squiggly things that go up into, I don't know what to call it. That one, it's just, I can't. Even with the small hitbox, it's because they come too close to where you are, and so there's too many bullets. And that one where she jumps with the net three times is another one, if I don't time it properly. So, I'll see. Maybe I'll try and play it on my own again. I have a vacation coming up. I'll see what I do. That's all I can say. So, we'll see when the next one is. So long.